they can actually knock about on this island and not worry about getting eaten.
Yeah.
I mean, you just can just like just chop trees down, get some stone, get some berries.
Apparently there's metal here as well.
Well, we know we like a little bit of metal if we need furniture.
Yeah, that was one of the clinchers for me. Right. You have to tell me when to stop, okay? Tell me when the ramp... If you go to the front and tell me when the ramp is nearly... So we can get off.
We're very, very close.
Yeah?
Yeah, I don't know where the ramp is.
If you look down over the front, you won't fall off, there's railings. See the ramp?
Oh, yeah, okay. Yeah, keep going. We'll do a bit of swimming. Yeah, that'll do, I think.
Nah, keep a stride, babe.
Okay, keep going. That's perfect.
Happy days. We're in.
You've done brilliant. Can't believe we've gone on holiday. Are you out?
Yeah, look.
Hi. Now, there's got to be a key on here for waving.
Oh, there is somewhere, but I don't know how to do it.
Because it's not W, OBS. Because that's forward.
You coming out?
I am.
That gets deep quick out there. We could have come forwards, yeah. Do you want to bring it forwards a bit?
Sure.
Right, if you jump in that bit.
Yep.
And then it'll say press E to drive when you're looking at the rudder.
Yep.
And then if you zoom out with your mouse wheel, you should just be able to see over the top of the raft. The visibility's rubbish.
Yeah, I know what you mean. I can see.
Yeah, if you push forwards. Right, keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going, and stop there. There, you can jump out now. Yep, perfect. That's your first drive. So you press E.
I'm so good.
Oh. And then jump out of that gap. Right, you need to take your clothes off again and put them back on.
Oh.
They've gone invisible again.
What is this world coming to when the computer makes all the ladies naked?
I know, it's because you're a girl, isn't it? It wouldn't happen to the geezer.
No, whee! I know.
Whee! Woo! I can see everything apart from your hands. Ah, that's it.
Okay.
Knockers!
It's going back on.
Whee! Checking out your hoop, babe. Oh.
Stop it.
That's it. All the lady bits are covered over. Oh, I can see your hands.
Cheeky.
Nice ankles. Right.
Hello.
Shall we go?
Yeah.
Let's go and have a little explore. Look, that looks so good. Stay there a minute.
Okay.
I need a picture of you there.
What are you doing?
I'm getting a good, really good screenshot. That looks brilliant. Yeah, fantastic.
Get a screenshot from doing leopard crawling.
Yeah, yeah. Do you know from my thumbnail?
Yeah.
Yeah, so that's like you with a backdrop of the sun and the boat.
Oh, cool, share.
Look at all these birds as well.
I know, this is awesome, isn't it?
Right, let's go exploring. I'll follow you.
Okay. Yeah, sure.
This is exciting. Well exciting.
I just wish I had a better computer, you know?
Yeah, well, not long.
Are we just exploring or are we collecting?
Oh, we'll just explore. If you leave the stones where they are for now.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm stuck on a goddamn tree. I'll have to kill it.
On a tree?
Yeah, do you know like the monsters get, the dinos get stuck on a tree?
Yeah.
I got stuck on there as well.
Come on.
Well, I can see stone, but I can't see any metal. Metal looks like stone, but it's kind of a little bit shiny. It looks almost as if like a goldy colour.
So it looks like metal.
Yeah, pretty much. You'd be like that then.
It's quite a small island, isn't it? But it's good.
I don't think it's sufficient for all of our gathering needs. But do we need an house now? We've got a boat.
No.
Is that a dolphin? No, it's a goddamn great big shark. Want to see a shark?
Yeah. Will it come out?
No, it won't come out. But when you go in the water and have a look, make sure you don't get too close, like.
Oh my goodness me.
It's a Megalodon.
I'm getting out of here.
Here it comes.
Get out, come on.
Right, stupid fish. Right.
Come on.
Where are we going then?
I'll follow you now.
Okay, we'll go this way. No, this way, come. I'm not going to sprint this time.
Okay. We're just doing light jog, yeah?
Yeah. That's good colour on that creature. There's some Vegisaurs knocking about. Yeah, there's metal right there.
Oh, he's just had a massive poo.
I can see metal. This is a game changer, this.
Is it really?
Yeah, right. See that rock up from where I'm facing?
Yeah.
See, it's like gold stripes sort of things in it.
Oh, yeah.
That's a metal rock, that is.
I can't see. It's not as good as what you'll be able to see, but I can see the difference from the rock on the left.
Yeah. Wicked. Oh my god. So we can
Amazeballs.
Build. Yeah, we can build guns, we can build the smithies. We'll have to get a forge on the go. Right, I'm going to get a forge started.
Do you want me to go up there and smash it to bits?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm on it.
Right, what do I need? I need stone, flint, hide, and fibre. Easy. Okay. You'll get the stone. Because you're going to be beating up the metal.
Sure am.
And you'll get flint. I'm going to get hide. I'm going to murder things.
Not a problem.
This is so small, we can just meet back at the boat.
Yeah. And we know we're not going to get killed, but absolutely love it.
Me hatchet. What do I need? Flint.
That's why you always have to. Now we're talking. This is a lot of metal. 20, 23, 25.
Yeah.
29. I've just leveled up. 31. The rest is stone now. Oh no, we're going on more metal. 12. 13.
Yeah, you don't get it every single hit. It's like you get a mixture of stone and flint and metal.
I'm getting you so many like craftable things here. This is brilliant. I can't believe you built a raft last night while I was out.
It's pretty crazy good, isn't it?
Yeah, I never thought in a million years you'd be telling me that. Stone hatchet broke, not a problem. Just building it, repairing it.
You've nailed that as well now, ain't you?
Yeah. Well, I'm going to stop that for a second and level up.
Yeah, there's no rush. We're a bit overexcited now, aren't we?
Yeah.
I'm just exploring the island now. There's loads and loads of metal. Right, we'll use military grid references, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, so I am at 83... 87. I'm in the southeast corner of the island and there's tons and tons of metal. I want your advice. Do we still build a base or do we live on the raft?
I think we should live on the raft.
It's big enough,
and
isn't
literally,
it?
Yeah, literally go exploring just to get as much different things as we can.
Yeah, good shout.
She's going up.
Turn around.
Oh!
Hello!
You gave me a little fright there.
Do you know that gap that I just went through?
Yeah.
Go through there and turn right and there's tons more metal through there.
Is there?
Yeah.
Well, I've got this big one here I'm working on.
Oh, yeah.
He's told me to drop some weight.
Oh, you're encumbered, are you?
Hmm.
Okay, then I'll come through in a minute. I'll nick some of your stuff.
Encumbered sausage.
Right, if you press I... not a Cumberland sausage. If you press I, what's your weight?
My weight is 146 over 170.
Okay. See, I've been working on my weight. Mine, I can take like 280 now.
Yeah, that's what I tried. Like last time I levelled up, I went for stamina, so I need to work on the weight now. Yeah.
It's only because we're working metal and stone.
Yeah, I've got like 1,152 bits of stone, 107 bits of metal.
Okay, if you turn around, you can drop some. Drop it and I'll get it for it from you.
I don't mind putting it back on the raft.
No, no, it's fine.
Sure?
Yeah, and then you can like carry on or whatever. Now I'm encumbered, but I'm walking back. Okay?
Aww.
What's that? Can I still pick? Yeah, I can still walk. Right, are you good to go again now?
Yeah, I'm going to go on. Have a go on this metal one, if that's okay.
Okay, I'm going to walk back and start cracking on. Right, we can put another floor on our raft. We can put as many floors on as we want, pretty much. But I think this one floor will be enough.
Yeah, I think so.
I'll tell you what we do need.
Yeah?
Beds and gravestones.
Yes. Oh my god, gravestones, defo. Okay, shall I come back and work on them?
No, no, it's all right. Once you're full up and you're ready to come back, then fine. But I'm just almost building the forge.
It's so nice looking down, just seeing like the dinos mooching about on the beach and...
It's fantastic, isn't it?
Just the sound of the waves. Like, it's so relaxing. There just can't be a day that you just don't want to play this.
It's pretty astounding really, isn't it?
Yeah. You know, they should use this in therapy.
Yeah. It's pure escapism, isn't it? It's just amazing.
You actually feel like you're in the game.
Yeah. Right, peeps. What we've done is my channel seems to be doing quite well, and you guys are responding really well to me and Claire, me and Mrs. Sausage Fingers playing as a couple. So Claire has decided to make her own channel, Mrs. Sausage Fingers. So if you wouldn't mind, go and give her a sub. She hasn't got much content on there at the moment. But what we have got coming very soon is another PC, a high-spec PC. We've saved up all of our pocket money.
Yeah.
And basically, yeah, she's getting exactly the same gear I've got. In fact, she's getting a better PC than me. Damn it. Yeah. So very, very soon, Claire is going to have her own gaming content as well as reviews and stuff like that.
Yeah, I'm going to try a bit of everything.
Yeah, so I will stick a link to her channel in my description. You'll find her anyway, Mrs. Sausage Fingers. Easy to find. So, yeah, look forward to that. We just can't wait.
It's so exciting, like, to be able to do it together.
Yeah.
It's just, like, it's unreal, and it's, like, it's fun.
Amazing fun.
Like, the whole point is just to have a laugh.
And as you can see, peeps, God, do we have a laugh.
Well, mainly I'll laugh at you.
Yeah, not with me, at me.
Oh.
No, I quite enjoy it.
I'm just repairing my pickaxe again.
How are ya?
Yeah.
Yeah, they don't last long, them pickaxes. I've got a load of metal on the go already. Right, because once you've got that metal, we then refine it.
Aha,
we put
see.
It in the forge. I've got 12 metal ingots already.
That's brilliant. What's that then?
Well, I built the forge and I've got the metal cooking in the forge to turn it into metal ingots. Now I can start building the smithy, which in turn then you can build the metal tools.
Sounds fabulous.
It is fabulous.
When are we going to go to Wizard of Oz?
Wizard of Oz? Oh, that's later. We'd just get hammered at the moment. We've got to find all the caves and stuff. We need a list of ingredients before we can summon those monstery things.
I'm on a well nice place. Right on a cliff. You can see Wizard of Oz.
What, the obelisk?
No, it's called the Green Emblem.
The Green Emblem? So it's not called the Green Obelisk?
No, actually it's called Emerald City.
That's from Neverending Story?
No, Emerald City is Wizard of Oz.
Oh yeah, it is, isn't it?
Yes.
I never do. Whoa, lucky we parked close. There's sharks underneath our base, more or less. Hello.
Oh, hi.
How you doing?
Now, I can see the hide sleeping bags and the simple bed, but I can't see the bunk beds. Well, I'm sure I clicked on it.
Okay. Ah, poo. No. It'll probably say on the engram where you can build it.
Can only be crafted at Fabricator.
Yeah, we've got to build all of that next. Yeah, do you want to build the Fabricator?
Yeah, of course I can.
Hang on a minute, Engram Fabricator, because there's a certain one we want to build. Fabricator. S plus Fabricator. So you have to learn the normal Fabricator.
And then the S plus.
But it's the S plus you want to build. But it can only be built at the S plus crafting station. So you need to learn that.
Right. So I need an S plus crafting station.
Just type in crafting station and it'll come out. Oops.
Two. Right, okay. Craftables. Crafting station. Craft.
Right, give us a shout when you're sorted and I'll give you your gravestone. Because you've got
to place it.
I can't place it for you.
I'm just levelling up.
Okay. In fact, I'll put it in built stuff box.
Thank you.
But don't forget to lay it soon, because if you die, you'll lose everything, won't you?
Sure. I'm not ready to take it off you. Is it in there?
Oh, it's in the top box, yeah, in the built box.
Crafting station. Drop.
Thanks.
No worries.
Check you out, you little builder.
I know.
Wee.
Okay, I need to get a grip of this. Right, hold for more options. Pick up personal grave. I could just pick it up and then put it back down again, can't I?
Yeah, wherever you want to put it. God, right. Can you build the S plus smithy, please?
Yeah, I've got it already in here.
Have you?
I did all this the other day.
You built an S plus smithy?
No, I've got the end, but all I need is some wood and it's made.
Oh, hello. Right, okay. How much? Have that.
50,
hey,
I think.
I'll drop some on the floor next to me. And the S plus smithy, if you could put it just somewhere tidy next to this, this would be like our tool corner.
Just over there?
Yeah, this would be like our working corner, if that makes sense. Okay.
Smithy, craftables, S plus smithy, craft item. Yeah, it was a couple of things that I got the Engrams for. Because that PNC work table, that's in the built items.
What, built or the...
Yeah.
You've already built it?
Yeah.
Oh my god. That means we can build power.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, just put it down somewhere nice and tidy over there and then that's it sorted. You did as well?
Is that okay?
It's a bit wonky, isn't it?
I know, I have trouble with this. Okay.
Yeah, if you line yourself up, use the lines on the floor to line yourself up, if that makes sense.
Hmm.
You should be able to pick it up.
Pick up.
Yeah, you can.
Okay. Around here.
Oh my god, I forgot this requires gasoline to operate.
How annoying.
Yeah. But it's alright. This is getting really exciting now. Yes!
How's that?
That's perfect!
Yeah?
Now I'll show you what you mean. If you go and access the inventory of that table now.
Yeah.
There'll be other stuff in there. Like, well, once you've learnt it anyway. Like the fabricator's in there now.
Yep, that's in there.
Okay, so you've learnt that. So do you want to work on that?
Yeah, sure.
Cool.
Metal ingot. Cementing paste, spark powder, crystal and oil.
Crystal we haven't got, damn it. Thank you.